in China. The city of Qinan, spelt Qinan, but pronounced Jinan in China, is about the same size as Corby, you can see it behind us, and is also, by coincidence, the site of one of the country's largest steelworks. But what quite interesting material do they make their houses from?
I don't know, is it dinosaur eggs?
I'm almost inclined to tear up the real answer and say yes, but...
Because I've got one.
A Chinese dinosaur egg?
It was a birthday present from my wife.
Every evening, Bill, 4 hours on the egg, just in case.
Yes. I'm thinking about taking it abroad, you know. Taking it to the airport, you know, see if I can get it scanned for free. You know, just put it... My God! What the... Yeah. I thought of doing that when the tortoise was ill. Couldn't get it. It's stone. It's fossil, obviously. It's stone weighs... I thought it was a skull at first when I opened it. And I thought, that's a bit of a weird present. But I'll go along with it. Yeah, great. And they're huge, and they make very good building blocks. So they.
Well,
they,
it wasn't as gibberingly, drivelingly stupid an answer as it at first sounded.
No.
No, it's not that. It is a very famous Chinese thing that these houses are
bamboo.
Oh, dear. Not bamboo. No.
Oh,
sir.
Yeah. Bootleg Coldplay CDs.
Bits of the Great War.
Yes, is the right answer. Help yourself to 10 points. Absolutely right. Yeah, it's a rather sad thing, this Great Wall of China. It is disappearing. There's only 20% of it left.
Where has it gone?
Well, people just cut bits off to build pigsties and walled barns, and farmers just take bits because it's handy material. The Gobi Desert is encroaching upon the Great Wall.
Is it?
Yeah, unfortunately.
How rude.
I know.
How does the desert encroach? Sort of like, you sort of look away and then...
Grandmother's footsteps.
I'm sure it was. It's the same way you get the armrest on a train.
They should convert it into flats or something, you know, something useful.
Wouldn't that be brilliant?
If they converted it into flats, look, it's thick enough for flats, you just need to knock a few windows on either side, and then you could probably have, you know, 400,000 or 500,000 flats all the way along it, and then people would look after their own bit with, you know, window boxes and everything.
Or a retail opportunity, the Great Mall of China would probably do it. That would do it. But, no. But there you are. There are points all round to everybody who deserves them, and none to those who don't.